My name is Hadley G. Haslam from Jamaica. My title here is manager. I just manage a machine as an operator. I've been in the record industry about 38 years. I don't do electronics work, but mechanical work, I know the machines. I came here, start working with Mr. Dad almost 10 years now. The name of the company was Vinyl. And then Dan took it over now and give it name SunPress. And I know that the record business would be coming back. The record business is here to stay. From 2009, 2010, it started going down. As a producer, you put out a CD, you know, you don't make no money, because what happened, the people them go in the store and they buy the blanks and they copy your record and you can't make no money. And the artist them find that out. After you record it, you went and mix it to a two track, and then you cut a lacquer from the lacquer, you put the lacquer in the tank and you make a stamper from that. The whole function of the machine is heat and water. Because what the steam does, the steam spread the plastic in the grooves, and then the water comes in and cools it down. You know, that's the whole process. So if you don't have enough steam and you don't have enough water, you don't get a good record. If you don't have a good stamper, you can't make a good record.